My sweet Wanda. The thousand injuries, Fortunato, I had borne as best I could. But when he ventured upon insult, I vowed revenge. He had a weakness, this Fortunato. He prided himself on his connoisseurship in beer.
I have a whole case of balsaducia.
Neither by word nor deed did I give Fortunato cause to doubt my goodwill. I continued, as was my wont, to smile in his face. But he did not perceive my smile now was at the thought of his immolation.
This place has gone to hell.
Do not suppose that I gave utterance to a threat. I would be avenged. This was a point definitely settled, but the very definitiveness with which it was resolved precluded the idea of risk. I must not only punish, but punish with impunity.
Been doing a little decorating?
This is the Montrose coat of arms.
It's a family motto.
Nemo me umpune like I said. No one insults me with impunity. Wrong is unredressed when retribution overtakes its redresser. It is equally unredressed when the avenger fails to make himself felt as such to him who has done the wrong. Good evening, Wayne.
Monty.
You can take it off now, I mean. No cerveza here. Monty? Monty. Monty. This isn't like an intervention or anything, right?
No, Dwayne. This is vengeance.
Jesus, Monty. 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 Monty.
Shut the fuck. Fucking Monty. 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 Shut up. To this day, Fortunato remains undisturbed. May he rest in peace.